Wisdom, the final frontier to true knowledge. Welcome to Wisdom Trek, where our mission is to create a legacy of wisdom, to seek out discernment and insights, to boldly grow where few have chosen to grow before. Hello, my friend. I am Guthrie Chamberlain, your captain on our journey to increase wisdom and create a living legacy. Thank you for joining us today as we explore wisdom on our second millennium of podcast. This is day 1192 of our trek, and time for our three-minute mini-trek called Humor Unplugged. Our Thursday podcast will provide you with a clean and short funny story to help you to lighten up and live a rich and satisfying life. Something to cheer you and provide a bit of levity in your life. We are told in Proverbs chapter 15, verse 30, a cheerful look brings joy to the heart. Good news makes for good health. We are also encouraged in Proverbs chapter 17, verse 22. A cheerful heart is good medicine, but a broken spirit saps a person's strength. Consider this your vitamin supplement of cheer for today. So let's jump right in with today's funny, which is titled, What Time Is It? Sam, who was 90 years old, was sitting in his rocking chair beside his neighbor and best friend Joe, as they were sipping on some cold sweet tea on a very hot afternoon. They were listening to their favorite baseball teams as they played in a doubleheader game. When the game came to a commercial break, Sam leaned over in his chair and tells Joe, I just bought a new hearing aid. It cost me $4,000, but it's state-of-the-art. It's perfect. I can hear much better. Really? Answered Joe. What kind is it? Sam looks at his watch and says to Joe, Well, I'll tell you, it's 2:33. Well, I hope that brought a smile to your face today. If it did, please pass that smile on to someone else who may need a smile today. Our Thursday thought is, don't believe everything that you hear. And our verse for today is Matthew chapter 13, verse 12. To those who listen to my teaching, more understanding will be given, and they will have an abundance of knowledge. But those who are not listening, even what little understanding that they have will be taken away from them. And just as you enjoyed these nuggets of humor, please encourage your friends and family to join us and to come along with us tomorrow for another day of Wisdom Trek, creating a legacy. If you'd like to listen to any of the past 1,191 treks or read the Wisdom Journals, they are all available at wisdom-trek.com. And I encourage you to subscribe to Wisdom Trek on your favorite podcast player so that each day will be downloaded to you automatically. And thank you so much for allowing me to be your guide, your mentor, but most importantly, I am your friend as I serve you through the Wisdom Trek podcast and journal each day. And as we take this trek of life together, let us always live abundantly, love unconditionally, listen intentionally, learn continuously, lend to others generously, lead with integrity, and then leave a living legacy each day. I am Guthrie Chamberlain, reminding you to keep moving forward. Enjoy your journey, and then create a great day every day. See you tomorrow for Philosophy Friday.